Hi everyone, Chef from Outdoors in the Low Countries. When I do some serious chainsaw work, I like to wear a safety helmet. Now, why do I like a safety helmet? Well, for a number of reasons. First one, of course, is to have the hearing protection. The second is that I like to have eye protection, safety glasses, which in this helmet is also integrated into the helmet. That's why I choose this one. And of course, also the fast particles that are getting around. The mesh will not protect you for any real damage. So it's only for fast particles not hitting your face. That's also why many times I only use the safety glasses, especially when it's already getting quite dark, because they also have quite a high light reduction. Now, what's the issue with the current safety helmet? The hearing protection is completely gone bad. So it's really torn apart and you can't really use it for that sense anymore. Now, hearing protection during my work, in general, I take very serious, also during chainsaw work, and that's also why in many cases I always tend to wear otoplastics among the hearing protection, so we have double hearing protection in that sense. Now, because this one has gone bad, I looked on the internet and I ordered the new one, and that has just come in, and that's also what I want to show with you. What did I buy and why? Well, let me show you. Now here you see what I bought. Now why did I choose this combination? Especially because the Peltor hearing protection. I know the Peltor hearing protection from the shooting ranges in the army, which are the standard hearing protection in the army here in the Low Countries, and they are high quality. So I ordered the Peltor Optime 3, which gives extra hearing protection. And that's something that I really like. Gives extra reduction in noise, and I really hope I can use them now without auto plastics. I don't know if that will be the case, but at least this is, let's say, the maximum that I could get. As you can see, you can attach them to the safety helmet. Well, the safety helmet is 3M. I think it's a good safety helmet, but important here is that I also bought the integrated safety glass from 3M, which also was present on my previous helmet. I really like it. I always put it down because there can always be a chain coming loose. There can also something hitting in the eye. So that's why, next to hearing protection, I also always like to have eye protection on it. When I do some serious chainsaw work, I tend to use special protection trousers, special protection gloves, and also eye protection and ear protection. So I will attach this to the safety helmet, see how it works. What I also did is I bought the stainless steel mesh protection. Why the stainless steel? The light reduction of a polyamide shield is about 45%. So almost half of your light is gone when you put down the safety mesh. That's exactly why I selected the stainless steel version, because the stainless steel version only has 24% light reduction. That's quite a difference, it's almost half. So I also expect that when using the safety mesh from stainless steel, I will see much brighter, especially during the darker days. So let's combine everything together. What I really like is that you can adjust the safety glass where you want to put it. It also works very nice. You can adjust the backside Now it feels quite comfortable. Let's put on the hearing protection. What I also like is that you can order these parts of your hearing protection separately, so you can exchange them whenever you want, but they get worn out like the other one. But also former hygiene point of view, sometimes you want to change.
Well, let's give it a try. Here you can see the standard safety glass. Belters are doing okay. Safety glass is right. What I also like is that this is much easier now. It has two clear preference and goes in very lightly. The face mesh will protect you against fast particles, things like that. But when there's really an impact onto it, it will not protect you enough. And that's why I really like to have safety glass integrated in the helmet. Now it's already getting dark a little bit, and still, with the mesh, I still have good visibility. Again, it also gets down and gets up easy. Safety glass is on, I don't have any problems with it. I really like this helmet. Peltors are doing a great work. I think I will have quite some usage working with the chainsaw wearing this helmet. What I also like is the backside adjustment knob, so it will be very easy to get a very good fit around your head, making the comfort of this helmet quite good. Next to that, this helmet also has a leather sweatband on the inside to improve comfort as well. Now the helmet is quite comfortable, so I really like it. Safety glass is easy brought up and put back in again. So I really like this helmet, and I'm looking forward to do some chainsaw work in the near future. Thanks for watching. See you next time.